In recent years, the events industry has witnessed a virtual revolution. The impact? Through the process, many in-person events have been turned into live-streamed events, in some cases, permanently. While it may seem intimidating to host a virtual event, at the heart of it, all you need is a phone or computer and an internet connection. But to really elevate your Eventbrite event, here are our tips and tricks for a successful, hiccup-free production. Consider your equipment. A good start is either a modern laptop with a camera and built-in mic, a smartphone, or a webcam, GoPro, or microphone to build your own setup. Consider the platform. There are plenty of platforms to host your live stream, each with their own features. Take the time to choose the right one for your event. Do a test run. Take note of the following. Is the camera angle roughly straight on, rather than shooting down from above, or worst of all, up your nose? Are you struggling with shadows? Avoid backlighting, which puts your face into shadow, or try a quality ring light. Make sure you have the proper bandwidth to avoid glitches and lagging. Lastly, consider your audience. How strong do you think your audience's internet connections will be? How important are high-quality visuals for their experience? Adjust your frame rate accordingly. Now that you've got the lowdown on live streaming, you can turn your event into a virtual one with the help of Eventbrite's all-in-one event management system. Get started now. Eventbrite.